Today, we're going to do a little multi-kill action here. Run over the whole team, stop, reload, and run over the other person.